in a fucking video?
Probably.
I got
we went camping.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking burp loud as shit. Well, that was when I, like, vomited up that beer.
Yeah, and then Max vomited like crazy,
yeah,
right?
That
was a lit ass trip, honestly.
So today we got Carson and Zach going up against Mike and Bobby. This is going to be a fantastic game. We got Gio and Zach over there smoking.
We got motherfuckers down the line just saying some crazy shit, you know. It's like they don't know who's going to win, but I mean, obviously you can see who's going to win. It's going to be Carson and Zach. And yeah, we're just going to, it's going to be a great game. We're going to finish it off good, and we're going to win the tournament for the Stanley Cup.
Carson, how do you feel about today?
She that ball, babe.
Oh.
We got Gio over here. He's going away.
I'll see you some other time, Sunday Burrito. It's been fun.
Gio just spilled a beer. This is like the craziest BP game ever. Dialed. Ready.
Oh, so shit.
Okay, Cup, how do you feel about not being made yet?
Well, I just think that this fucking game is so stupid because it doesn't really take into consideration how Cups feel.
Oh, that is very heartwarming there, Cup. We're going to stay around and ask you a few more interviews after the game.
We sure did, in fact, as I came up here, hey, it was quite close, though. My one damn cup. We were on top of it, but it was an upset. Two of the top teams, it was a battle. But what are you going to do? One of us had to come out the loser, but I'm proud of them. The enemies and us for the performance.
We actually put up a really good fight. I was not as calm as I would have liked to be. Namely, not because I played bad, because we started heating up, but mostly because I've never played such a long BP game. You guys were doing like mid-game interviews during their shot, and that just got under my skin.
You guys ready?
It was all right. We kind of flowed back in the end. Almost had a comeback.
We started strong.
And then we kind of went shitty there for a little bit. In the end of the day, we couldn't really do it, but it's okay. We're gonna come out here next year. We're gonna, you know, take it our all. I'm excited for next season.
I feel like the performances were sick.
No, not the performances. Your performance.
Oh yeah, when I performed in that BP game, it was like I was doing a rap show. Super easy. It was just a part of me, man. I just zoned in, and I fucking won.
All right.
System of a Down is really good.
We champed it out. It was a close game. We saw it through and through.
Wait a minute. I got something to add. There's two trophies, you know. There's that loser's bracket.
Look at this bitch ass.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure. Riley just said she thinks she could take you.
What?
I can fight you.
Pleasure doing business with you. Are you sure?
All right, boys.
This fucking game right here. This is for the trophy. Stanley Cup. Beer pong.
We got Cameron and Gio
versus, hey, you're not Rory.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, I'm hitting the same spot. Oh.
That's all right. They get on the hunt from the beginning.
Cooling down.
That's all right. We get those though. We get those though.
Hey, I got this. I got this.
Oh! They don't make redemption. Then the trophy is Gio and Cameron's.
What do you expect, huh?
Oh! This is for
redemption again.
You know.
Yeah! And the trophy goes to Gio and Cameron.
Okay guys, so Cameron and Gio won the beer pong tournament. As you can tell, they won this pretty sweet trophy. We're going to end off this week's video. We forgot to get an official outro when we were at Mike's. Shout out Mike for hosting us, and shout out Gio. We're going to miss you while you're in Las Vegas, man. We're going to hopefully visit, and hopefully you come back to visit. But anyways, that ends off this week's video. Popping up on the screen now is a little taste of what you guys are going to see in next week's video. Make sure to give this video a like. Comment down below, who do you think is the best beer pong team out of the group? And last of all, subscribe so that way you guys can get a video every single Sunday. All right, peace, guys.